This is part 2 of the expert Tetris effect. I've changed my hold my next piece cube to 4 instead of 1 from last time, so that's the only difference. Let's get started. That was actually really hard.